journal, man.
Okay.
So I feel like I'm vulnerable. I'm naked up here.
Communicating
my thoughts and my emotions with y'all. So y'all make some noise if y'all ready to turn the fuck up. Hey, this shit is my little boy Skim for that, man. Shout out Skim. He ain't in Vegas. He couldn't be here, but my next two songs are just Skim. This is for that shorty, you know, you and Tom.
Yeah.
Break up. You're looking for that little shorty in life. Trying to find love.
Y'all ready?
That's right.
Yeah.
I feel like everywhere I go, there's just another motherfucker that's gonna stab me in the back. Hey, y'all make some noise if anybody ever did y'all wrong. It seems like we all have the same issue. But this is what I was hoping. I was hoping I could trust y'all to turn the fuck up. Can we do that? Can I trust y'all?
Yeah, let's go.
Alright, this next song is called Trail of Blood. I just finished it 2 days ago. But it's my fucking favorite song, so I really wanted to play it for y'all. DJ, jump that shit. Hey, I'm about to go crazy, so if you don't want to be in the wild area, just let me know. Sensei, my new Hugo Sensei came to show love, bro. Shout out to Mario.
Hey, let's talk.
let's go.
I just dropped today, Conscious State of City. Okay, you get with me.
I don't have no feelings cause you're faded.
Okay.
You hit me when I'm drunk and I'm faded.
Y'all better be ready.
I got a couple bitches on my line.
Yo, 3, 2,
I don't know their names, but they're buzzed. I'm too drunk.
Yeah.
Hey, look, man, I'm gonna have a serious moment with y'all before I play this next song. Is that okay?
Yes, sir.
I grew up in a family, both of my parents was there. Everybody thinks it's a happy household just because we all in the same house. That's not really the case, right? I'm a mama's boy, and I feel like my whole life, I just had to watch my mama struggle, you know what I'm saying? I had to watch her be done wrong, repeatedly, over and over. So many of my core memories are of my mama crying. And just last year, actually it's just coming up on 2 year anniversary, she got the courage to divorce my dad. Don't get me wrong, I love both of them motherfuckers, but she needed to leave that nigga like ASAP, you feel me? And so one day I was on a weeknight drinking, and I don't know what happened. I just went home, I was drunk, in my feels, hit record, and made this beauty, man. I actually cried making this song. And it's very near and dear to my heart, so I really want y'all to open up y'all minds, open up your hearts, and really feel this shit with me, all right? I can barely sing this whole lot. This shit kind of tough. But we move on. Ready? It's called Enough. Exclamation for real, goddamn. Let's go. The reason I really love this Love Hotels event, man, I really want to do my first performance on it, because they're really pushing you to chase your dreams, man. Pursue your passion. Don't chase that shit half-heartedly, man. This is my last song, man. I want y'all to really turn up with me. This track is called Hollywood Dropout, all right? DJ, and move out the way if y'all not finna turn up. We mashing it, let's go.